happened here?
Oh, I'm just about to play Minecraft.
Minecraft? Nah, I'm gonna need you to mop the grass.
This is how FaZe Clan ended up in a gator pit. We got to walk right on through, right onto Gator Beach. At first it was pretty chill, we didn't really see any gators, and then Savannah was like, oh, watch out, a really angry one lives in this hole right here. And then I think he appeared, yeah, there he is right there. And then Jarvis and Rice were having a bit of trouble with this one. I think Rice got very scared. While this crazy stuff was going on, this one over here came out of nowhere. This is what they look like when they eat. That's T. Watkins' pics. Yeah, Savannah's a really good gator mom. She's gonna calm them down. See? Oh, she's like, calm down, it's okay, everything's gonna be okay.
Hello?
So like at the end when we were hanging out.
What are you doing?
I do not know. I'm just sitting in my room.
Can't wait till I get my PC and my monitor.
Bro, yeah, I'm lucky to even have a laptop, dude. Like, you might think I'm capping, but I'm literally poor. Okay.
You have a PS4. No, you're not.
I literally got a PS4 for a low price.
That doesn't matter.
Okay. I know friends who got, like, the latest Xbox, like, Xbox One X or something. I barely have anything, but, you know.
No, I got a PC.
I have a laptop that...
I'm getting one. I'm getting a PC, and it's already ordered. Oh, it's being shipped here.
Wow.
Yeah. Wow. Nice.
So, I'm gonna do anything and everything I can to get G Fuel, you know. I guess so.
I already have it. Huh?
I'd say I'm the only one who doesn't, who's never had G Fuel.
I feel like you would never have G Fuel. I mean, I think Brian's capping about that he has a ducky keyboard.
I doubt it. I mean, I got a chip box right here.
He caps about a lot of stuff.
Yeah, I have a Zenmeg Mamba wireless keyboard.
Let me see it.
This is the box, but it's outside my room.
Oh.
They have like $60 on Amazon. Pretty lit.
If I could zoom into this picture real fast.
Did you see the video I sent you?
Yeah, he had literally no hesitation to say that.
I know. He's just like, oh, I got a titties.
I'm dead.
Bro, hold up. So, you wanna see what my wallpaper is? I'll send you the picture. It's from that video, but it's funny. It's literally the best wallpaper on earth. My man, Steve Harvey.
Oh, God.
And I actually got the perfect image wrong. I put the video image and the Steve Harvey image in the perfect position. It looks kind of funny. Well, let me send it.
That's gay how you had to get off.
Huh?
That's gay how you had to get off.
Only
9. Literally, it's only 9.
Yeah, now don't be surprised if my phone, if we were on until like 10 o'clock, if my phone literally just hangs up out of nowhere, because I have parental controls on my phone.
You did what?
I have parental controls on my phone.
Yeah.
You know what screen time is?
Yeah.
I got that from 10 p.m. to 10 a.m., which is literal bullcrap, but you know. Hold on, let me see if they changed it. I hope they did, or else I'm gonna freak out. Screen time. Nobody cares.
That's tough.
Wait, wanna see my little jump set?
Big boys. What is that on the wall? Is that a doll?
What? No, it's a Five Nights at Freddy's poster.
Oh. So confused for a second.
No.
I was like, why do you have a baby on your wall?
What is it, like a red and purple thing?
Hold up. There's an elk.
What is an elk?
Do you know what an elk is?
Oh, are you playing the hunting game that you were playing earlier?
Yeah. You get big boy balls from playing it.
Oh, why do you play that? What's the sweatiest skin you have in your locker room for?
Ooh.
Like, ooh. The sweatiest.
Ooh. When I play, I'll show you.
Alright.
Tomorrow, that'll be...
Let me see if I can actually install it. So I've seen people are selling their phones for like $1,000 because they still have Fortnite on it.
Yeah.
That's fucking
crazy. I still have it on mine.
I know. That's what I sell my phone for $1,000 just so I can get my own PC.
Oh, bad. I'm gonna do that. Hold up. Post it on eBay. Same. What kind of phone do you have? Wait, what kind of phone do you have?
XS Max.
Oh.
Basically the X1. But you want to see a picture of this girl I'm talking to? She doesn't go to our school.
Let me see.
One second. There it is.
Bet you I could pull her.
Fuck you.
I'm bet you right now. Hold on, you want to see how she's loyal? You should give me her number.
No.
No, I'm dead serious. I'll do it for you to see if she's loyal.
Alright, hold on. What do you need to do? What do you need to do?
Let me see the picture. Still doesn't send. It says downloading.
Fuck.
I don't know.
What does it say you have it on red though? It's stupid.
I don't know what's wrong with your phone.
Dude, I'd rather sleep on my old ass phone that I had in like fucking 2012 than this shitty phone. Not gonna lie.
Send it again.
Huh?
Send it again. Bro, where'd these elk go?
There it is.
I still can't see it.
Let me save it and then try it again.
I found the elk.
Can you
Oh my god, that's a big boy. It's a boy, it's a boy, it's a boy, it's a boy.
Alright, there, you get it now.
She looks 7.
She claims she's 13. First turning 13.
This is the biggest cap I've ever heard in my life.
I know. Like, I really don't believe her. But, like,
I'll check if she's loyal for you. Let me do it.
What are you gonna do?
Be like, I don't know. What do you mean to do?
Well, I want you to hit on her and tell her if she did. Tell her if ask her if she knew me.
Alright.
Like, just start hitting on her. And then, like, but I'll give her a number real quick.
Wait, does she have Snapchat? No. Wait.
Hold on, I'll just send her. I'll just give her the phone number.
The phone number?
Yeah, I have her phone number.
No, because that's gonna be weird. She's gonna be like, how did you get my number?
Hold on. Wait, hold on, what?
She's gonna be like, how did you get my number and all this other stuff. She looks 7, I'm sorry.
Hold on.
She looks...
Text her from the number, but be like, you send her the message, be like, hey, I gave you her number. Like, all that. Hold on. Let's see what she said at the end of it.
Dude, all what? Right,
do it.
You mean to text that? This is not gonna go good. It's not gonna go good.
And then send me the screenshot of what she says.
It's not gonna go good. I just said hi. She said what? What do I say?
What'd she say? What did she say?
Said what?
Screw you, I've seen the question.
She said what? Who are you?
Okay, tell her say I'm Connor Schoenwolf's friend. But don't tell her I sent you the number. Let's see if she tries getting on you. That'd be fun. Let's see if she texts me. Yes, that'll be fun.
Okay. Hi.
Okay.
I'm gonna say, what do you look like?
So, I'm gonna tell you a little story. One time, I tried prank calling 5 guys. And I was like, so, do you guys actually have 5 guys there? Or are you all just fucking capping? And the lady just hung up. She didn't even do anything, just hung up. Okay, what did she say?
I said, what do you look like? She said, I look like your wall.
Wait, what color is your wall?
Gray. Grayish.
She's black.
Alright, let me take a pic. gotta shoot a coyote. I dropped it. A coyote. Hello? You wanna play a Quattro? I don't know how to say it. Huh? Why is my PS4 doing this, may I ask? Cuatro Carolinas, oh, mamacita. You did not hear that. Cuatro Carolinas.
My cousin's his brother.
So wait, he'd be your cousin too?
Mm-hmm.
Who is the most famous person in your contact?
Probably my buddy, Zach Seaball. Here's the voice, if y'all know who that is.
Oh, yeah.
He was in my bus class.
Yeah. Okay, heck yeah. He's a boy now.
He was.
Who is the most famous person in your contact?
Definitely you.
There's no way. For sure. The most famous person in your contact?
So Ashley's about to go get her hair done. I'm so excited. We are gonna show y'all the results as soon as she walks out. Here we go. Oh, yeah. Oh my God. Look at this beautiful girl. Look at her as she's holding the door for someone. That is my girl.
Wasn't there a drink room? I thought there was wasn't there a shake with it or something, like a shot in the shake? Shake that big fat black cock, daddy. Wasn't there a drink with it?
Are you here?
Shake that big fat black cock, daddy. Wasn't there a drink?
Honestly, if your truck...
Wasn't there a drink with it? I thought there was a shake.
What's that?
Wasn't there a shake with it or something, like a shot in the shake? Shake that big fat black cock, daddy.
Honestly, if your truck doesn't have two shotguns, at least three fishing poles. At least two fucking knives.
Dad, I think the people really want you. Yo, boys, you better have me this time. I'm in the shower, fully clothed, just like the video. It takes 2 seconds.
That's all it took? What the heck, dude? Oh, yeah, you're done for. You're done for.
Did you invite me?
And that is nice.
Alright guys, I just installed.
What's your fucking body count?
Come on, stop, I'm a good talent, Jesus.
Well, see, my boys, they want at least one.
Okay. Alright.
So babe, how did I do on the CVS order?
What's wrong with you? In what way is this? This is not what I asked for.
I've never done a period
this
order.
This is not how that
works. Ask your ex to be your wifey? I mean, shit. Alright, guys, I'm sending it. Will you be my wifey? And sending. Y'all know he's gotta wait. Guys, she just opened it. Alright, guys, she was gonna say, put a ring on my finger, B. Guys, and she said, where's the ring? Ooh, shit. Ask your ex.
Yo, guys, it's day 5, and today is gonna get crazy. So we got everything in here painted black. We're gonna take this orange and make this all orange. Guys, we actually got an AC in here, and what we're gonna do is put this all the way up to the top. So we're gonna pull this up, and we're gonna go ahead and take this and just pull it out and close that. I actually had a master electrician come today and help me out. He dug all the way over here.
Wait, what? Are you here?
I like you. I don't give a fuck about your boyfriend. Psych.
She belongs to the streets. On the bus.
Psych. You should let me love you.
Can you make the world? I don't have the map. Bro, I just fell out my chair. Controller fell off my desk and hit me in the penis. Oh my god. I don't give a fuck about your boyfriend. Are you gonna make the map? Okay, I'll be right back, okay?
Thank you.
can work. So just give it to me. I doubt that. Don't want to get up. The divider is up there. Dad, do you want to keep this here? Because now me, I'll just spend it on the first piece of candy I see. I spent a lot of money on cookies, didn't I just tell? I'll just give it to Jessica until I give it to you whenever you guys go to bed, okay, Dad? He doesn't like taking it until he gets upset. Put the money back. I know, but I hit him. I missed again. There he is. Wait, no, that's the wrong one. That's the wrong one. That's a different one. Is he dead? He's dead. Okay. But the... The divider is out by the turkeys.
Hello?
Hello?
I'm back. I can't wait till I get my PC.
I'm just collecting this stuff that's
fine. Okay.
So I'm just chilling playing video games when all of a sudden the doorbell rings, which is extremely weird because I wasn't expecting anyone. I look outside and it ended up being a huge package from TikTok. I get the scissors, I open the box, I look inside, I don't believe what I see. I'm taking out the bubble wrap as fast as I can. It ended up being a smaller TikTok box. I rush to the table, I take off the TikTok packaging, I open the smaller box, and don't believe my eyes. For TikTok's 2-year anniversary, they sent me TikTok.
I would say that, but that's a little sus.
what the heck. Put it in zippers, Addy. I would say that, but that's a little sus.
We hit 1 million followers.
Hello? You there? Do you wanna play?
I'm in my picture lab real quick.
Okay. You're fine.
I can see that happening.
Tell him for that. Good question. Oh, there's a melanistic mouflon. Oh, it's melanistic then. Melanistic.
Or can we go on your one? Or can we go on your,
what's up,
Fernanda
guys?
Map?
I'm extremely excited today. This is like our first
10%
off of it, so I'm super excited.
You wanna go coyote hunting?
Sure.
What do we have to use, a
243? That or the 223.
Does the 223 sound cool?
It's okay.
What does it sound like? I don't have it. Do you want to play on my map or your map?
Yeah.
I feel like I don't have really good spots for coyote hunting. I feel like we should play on yours.
It's not about the spots, it's more about the, like, the levels, and people with the low levels have, like, better animals.
Okay, I'll make a multiplayer. Create Leighton Lake. You there?
Yeah. Because when our users hit it off, we get the axe. Hinge, the dating app designed to be deleted.
You want me to invite you? Too common? Hi. Who are you?
Hold it.
Whoever's on the stream, who are you? I'm gonna put it to 7. I'm gonna see if I have the 223. But I don't think I have it. I have $6,000. I can buy it.
That'd be all your money, though.
I have $6,000. I can buy it. Should I buy it, though?
It's a good gun for coyotes.
How about birds?
No, not ducks.
I want the 300 Win Mag.
Oh, I got that.
Can you take deer down with it?
No. It's a
Should I buy the 22? I mean the 223. I want the 30. I want the 303.
The 223 is better than the
22. It is?
Yeah, the 223 is better than the 243.
Guess what?
You got it.
Yep. We're going with coyote hunting.
The 223 can shoot further than the 243.
I only got 10 bullets, so let's make this count. I'm gonna shoot one shot with it at a target. Okay. See what it's like. All right, 2 to 3 bullets. Weapons, 2 to 3. Oh, I'm getting rid of my elk call. No. Why'd I do that? Oh my god, why do I keep on doing this? Oh no, my lights keep on going out. My LED lights keep on turning off. Unequipped. Unequipped. Deer bleat. Do I need to start? I don't have it. Okay. Weapon 223. What does the 223 sound like?
Better than the 243.
It does.
Yeah.
Okay.
Take a test shot.
That's what I'm gonna do.
Go to Park Two Fernando. There should be a fire range up there. You can hit it that way. You're in the multiplayer.
Yep.
is firing up at Perfect Amanda. You could take the headshot up there.
Okay, shh, be very quiet. Oh wait, hold up, there's a deer back there. I'm not gonna shoot. There's a deer over there. When are you gonna join?
You haven't even put your hand
back. Oh, I'm retarded. Is that a buck? Is that a buck? If that's a buck, I'll shoot it, but if it's not a buck, I can't tell. Oh God. Oh God, yeah. There's some animals over there. I am a test fire to 223. What does it sound like? I'm so, I don't know. I want to practice my aim on this thing real fast. I'm going to shoot my bow at it first. Okay, I smoked it with the bow. I'm going to go farther with the bow. I'm going to go all the way back here. Smoked it. Okay. There's a deer blowing right behind me. You step out, you're getting killed, buddy. Like, I'm not joking. That's the reason why that's falling. Okay. You're lucky. I'm sick and tired of this dough. Keep on blowing. If I can spot you, you're dead. Just to let you know, dough. First, I'm gonna look up over on this other side, see if I see any bucks. Oh, what was that? A moose, a female, okay. Okay, I'm getting ready to take this shot, here we go. I'm so excited, I don't know why. You ready?
Yeah.
I did not expect it to be that loud. Dude, it sounds... It kind of sounds like a 243, but then it doesn't.
I think it sounds better.
It does sound better, though. It's like... I don't know how to explain it. Yeah, it's better. For sure. I don't know how to explain it, but I know it's better. But I do have a coyote. Never mind. I don't have a coyote feed zone. Where should we sit for the coyote hunt? Don't know.
Okay.
Sorry.
You're fine.
What's up, guys? I'm Skylar. Thank you guys for all the birthday wishes today. They mean a lot. It's crazy that you guys got me 1.5 million followers in like a month, and y'all got me verified, so thank you for that.
Yo, what the hell?
What's up, guys?
Aloha, can you pass me the ranch? Oh, the hell no.
Where's my goddamn ranch?
Aloha, can you pass me the ranch? Oh, the hell.
Hello. Oh, wow, the black. I love the black. Oh, the green. Oh, so intricate, so satisfying. One, two, three.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Oh. Everywhere you go, take a look at the 5 and 10. Listening once again. Oh.
Hello. Hello. Oh, hello. Oh, hello. Oh, you're back with a pool review with me. Hello. Oh, my God, you have a hole.
Skylar.
Yo, what the freaking ends right here? Yo, what the freak? Yo, the rainbow ends right there. What the freak? Yo, no freaking way. Hold up, bro. What? Hold up. Yo, that's crazy. Yo, what? Yo, oh my God, there's three. I told you, there's one fading out right there. Yo. God, I love you. I love you so much, God.
And it was Snitch on Dan.
Ah! I swear, I just broke my phone.
All the rappers is the same. I don't cook, I don't clean, but let me...
Goodbye.
Yes, it's ready.
You feel okay, son? Let me see your temperature. Oh, my poor baby, your temperature's running high. Maybe I should stay home and take care of you.
No, I mean, Mom, it's okay. I'll be fine.
Okay, stay home and get some rest, sweetheart. No school for you today, young man.
Okay.
Guys, I'm not even lying. Like, my mom actually checks my phone, and she doesn't like the notifications. Don't like the phone. Stop liking.
This guy stayed in the quietest room in the world, and you won't believe what happened. London is home of the quietest room in the world, and people are known to go insane after 30 minutes. For the first couple minutes...
Ever since I met my boyfriend, he introduced me to the car community.
Did I really just forget that melody?
Oh my God, look at you guys. Look at me.
How'd you do that? Wait.
There's no way they don't see this right now.
This is awesome. Way. This is the funniest shit ever. We should have got our full. Right here. 1, 2, 3.
Yeah.
Hey, Andrew.
Thank you.
No, yeah, John, do not watch it.
Oh, Erica, stop. Stop. No, 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 dude.
Come on, come on.
No,
no,
no.
Come on. You are not doing it right.
Hey, John. You're gonna be okay, man.
Bring your hand over here.
You're not. Here, it's not you, dude.
Yep. One, two.
South. You got hooked?
I'm gonna need my shirt back.
Timer,
you are.
My dad put this big scratch and this dent in my limo, so I'm gonna get him back right now on his Jeep. He drives this pretty nice Jeep Wrangler, and I'm thinking I'm gonna do some damage.
Fat people challenge. Grab as much stuff as you can around your room. Put it under your boobs, your stomach, or your rolls. Anywhere. It doesn't matter. Good luck. Fat people.
So I'm about to try to make a coiled cable for my keyboard, but this is just a random cable I found. I'm going to try it out on this first to see if it works. I'm going to do it on a Type-C later. So first thing, all I did was wrap it around this pole. This is for one of my umbrella lights. Wrapped it around, and then I'm holding it together with this clip. Then I'm gonna grab my trusty heat gun and wait for it to heat up a little bit. As you can see, it's getting hot already. Now that it's hot, I'm just gonna do this for 2 minutes, just heat it up a little. Not on the same side, just turning it around.
What's up?
Yo, what's up, Hale?
Yo, what's up, bro?
That's good, bro.
Tell you it's gonna get easier. I wish I could tell you it's gonna get easier. I wish I could. No energy go. When you
my sister-in-law and I were just...
Sister?
Sister? Yes, of course.
Yeah!
So my sister-in-law and I were just...
Sister?
Sister?
Hello?
Xbox. Told me it didn't power on. No wonder why. It looks like someone got spilled on it. We're gonna see if we can't fix it. How about a new power supply? We're gonna clean it up, take this whole thing apart, and see what we can do with it.
Stay tuned for part two.
So
there's no gate.
Yeah, there's no gate anymore. Daddy, you know what happened to it?
I have no idea.
It broke from the...
There's no gate.
2 weeks ago, I only had 10 followers. This week, 200...
Shoot. Free on PlayStation Plus. Fall Guys, Ultimate Knockout, Modern Warfare 2, Remastered. These games just came out. That's crazy.
And if you join PlayStation now... 1 week, revamping my game and set up part 3. We got Josh's desk moved.
Yep. Can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you.
How about now? Kaymore. Kaymore. Can you hear me? Hello? Hello?
Hello?
Is my mic quiet? Is my mic quiet? Hello?
Hello?
Was my mic quiet?
Yeah.
Yeah, was my mic quiet? It wasn't. Okay.
Wow. One more.
I still hear you.
What? How? Where should we hunt for coyotes? I just dropped a giant buck. I swear to God. I don't know what level it is. I just seen him because it was a call and I dropped him. He's giant.
Whitetail or black tail?
Whitetail. First shot, I missed him because he turned when I shot. And second shot, I dropped him. M1. Will that gun work? It's a diamond. It's a diamond. I swear to God. It's a diamond. It's a 3. Very easy. Oh my God. It's a diamond. It's a diamond. I'm going to cry. I'm going to cry. I swear on my whole entire life, it's a diamond.
Is it a whitetail?
Oh my God. Oh my God. Dude, I can't take a screenshot. Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God, oh my God, oh my God.
It's a diamond.
I got double lung on him too. I got double lung. Oh my God. You don't understand how excited I am right now. You don't understand. Trophy rating. Where's that at?
It was on the homepage.
I'll be right back. Kmore. I have to go.